It's not hard to guess what happened next. What happened next? The police came and found themselves dealing not only with a robbery, but a murder as well. Main suspect? Oh, Marcus Jones. His protest did little with the police. He was taken away about an hour ago, right after they'd finished questioning us all. Some things just never change. But here's the thing. The part that ended up surprising me the most, he was also accused of stealing the painting. How they suggest he'd done it, I haven't the faintest idea. Yet. We're taking his case, right? I guess so. Come on, don't tell me you're actually buying any of this. It's bullshit. He did not hit her. He did not stab her. Oh, hi, Mark. Oh, hi, Marskin. Possibly. Well, that's... I'm sure Teresa would have left the site herself. Mom. You think he's innocent? Well, yeah. I mean, it's a hunch, but... Understood. I'll take the case. You? I guess you still do trust her, don't you? Yeah, sure. Why not? Booyah! That's what I'm talking about. Phoenix Wright back in the saddle again. The grand rise of the ashes. Rise from the ashes too. The rise from the ashening. I think I just threw up in my mouth a little bit. There, yes. Ready to fight for the truth. Justice in the courts. Jesus Christ, Athena. Alongside his trusty companion, Athena Sykes. Companion? Hey, look, you sort of took me off guard here. Can't come up with these kinds of things on the spot. What am I paying you for then? I'm your main source of income. Oh, didn't you hear? I'm back into taking cases. Yay, cases. Work. She's happy. She's happy. We have work. Ah, I get it. Just be clear. I'm only doing this because Mr. Jupiter is involved. I'm gonna get to the bottom of what happened in his house. Nothing less, nothing more. I'm just kidding around. This isn't gonna be a regular thing. Oh, come on. Understood, boss. We'll give it everything we've got. Good man. Okay, we got Marcus Jones now. He's 27. One of the two guards on Jupiter's security team. Quest for the murder. And theft that happened in the mansion. A thing of note on his profile, he seems pretty short. Well, nothing, really. Yep, let's do it. Don't tempt fate. Where do we start with? We talk. Fair enough. And it is. Same. You mean that you love them? Car. Zilch. 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 So there's no flavor text. Let's take a look at the murder scene. New. They sure were fast. Yeah, they just... I don't even see any forensics. They're just turbo forensics. I'm relatively certain that's because they still haven't arrived. What I've been hearing from the chief prosecutor, the department's quite busy of late. My buddy, the chief prosecutor. A good buddy, a very close buddy. After Blackwell's trial, things leaned a good turn. turn for the worse. The amount of criminals working against the law, and those supposedly working for the law, ended up practically evening out. Nobody to trust the police department and the prosecutor's office quickly fell into disarray. Not hard to see how your common criminal found a way to take advantage of that. Good old dark age of the law. It was all the dark age of the law, of course. What a joke. As if all that corruption would have ended with a single trial. Thinking about it, I'm not really sure why I even ended up coming back to it all. Are you trying to call the fifth game pointless? I only made things worse in the end. Well, the way that bad ending went, yeah. Maybe I'm just giving myself too much credit here. Decide to shorten the amount of investigation even more. Oh, okay. Mr. Jones' trial is probably already scheduled for about 10 hours from now. Yes, unbelievable. Can we get on with it? Absolutely unbelievable. Agreed. The gall of the criminal scum that did this. Oh, shit. They slandered the good name of justice. Stealing precious paintings, killing guests, and the safety of a man's own home. Such arrogance. However. Have no fear, citizens. Detective Bobby Fulbright is on the case. Oh boy. In justice we trust. In justice we trust. Oh man, that takes me back. I thought you'd appreciate it. Hello again, Detective. Mr. Wright. Yes, we caught some fresh air. Yeah, thanks for that. Bobby Fulbright. The self-proclaimed warrior of justice. Yep, during that ill-fated tribal war, which you were actually the main culprit of. Yeah. As you can see, I'm left in charge of guarding the scene until the kill comes. For justice! Well, as long as he guards the scene, then... Yeah. It's worth asking. About what? About justice? Oh, you guys always crack me up. Asking about what happened. Well, we are tired, and I did have a lot of bourbon, so... Can't divulge important information to other witnesses. Yes, new police code. Absolutely a new one. Already? Yes. Absolutely. Of course you won't. Don't give me that look. Well played, Athena. A gift of justice. From justice to justice. Yes. Deal. I know you for, something? For my little hiccup 2 years ago. My little hiccup, aka the thing that would have outed me as a criminal. Exactly. 2 years ago, during his investigation, Dr. Fulbright had made a mistake. At the same time as Arbrackle had taken hostages and made a retrial for her brother, Athena had been arrested for the murder of a man called Clay Terran. She was accused of the fact her fingerprints were found on the scene. Well, found guilty to. But this fucker... Well, more accurately, this fucker forged it. Athena was released, but the culprit of the case was never found, because it was this fucker. As I said, though, that's all in the past. That's the way it has to be. So, what do you want to know? I want to give you... my badge. Fine badge of justice. Yes, thank you. My magnet. A fine magnet of justice. And look what happened. And they did a fat good job of that. Stolen. Shockingly. Already did. Let's check. Back on level 2 years ago. Yes, he didn't make any major oversight to his previous cases. Isn't that suspicious? Only that, Mr. Black will end up being executed after all. I failed him. Since that day, I made a vow to once again restore justice. Yes, absolutely. If only you knew, Athena. In justice we trust. Maybe you are all right this time out. Unless you're completely full of shit, but... Thanks, Detective. That's pretty soul of you. Don't you worry, Mr. Wright. We'll find your daughter. Good man. I still have my doubts. That's right. In the lounge. Only one door to the lounge, the one in the hallway. Oh. Good man. Yes. Yeah, you did kind of vanish once we opened the vault door. Of course not. Yes, more than enough. Of course. True. Oh. I suppose. Yeah. Yeah, before I get into any major justice speeches, we've got work to do. Yes, absolutely. I know how it was done. Trust me. Bring him in. Who the fuck is this prosecutor? On the premises. Couldn't have gotten off without it. Yeah, no time, no chance. Weak points are always good. What the fuck is this victim? Girl. Person. No ID. Jane Doe. I'm not surprised. Still, body stabbed to death. Wounds, multiple. We're just seeing just one in her back. Oof. Brutal. Knife from the kitchen. Yeah. A blackout. Damn, it seemed just too perfect. Yes, of course. Temporarily stopped all electricity in the house. All went poof. Right. For as long as it was actually out during that time. Thief? I don't know, but I'm on timer. Yeah, that sounds fair. Power outage info. Followed by an EMP. timer back in January kicked in, causing mold odors. Or escaping. Or both. Let's examine the obvious thing. Blood! Storming back and forth. It's a big smoke. It sounds important. It's a nervous smoke. And just as we trust. Where else can we go? To the lounge. What happened to Mom? What happened to your mom, Phoenix? Vault? Really? Why can't we go in? God damn it all. Someone's in there. Thanks, kiddo. Really? Notice what? Two vault doors. Oh, is that what I'm supposed to say? Yeah. Let's head inside. What? Quite a shame, isn't it, Phoenix? Oh no. I thought you were outside. I, host challenge, was made out to be a fool. I thought you were outside. Perhaps I am one. Challenges someone as daring as Mariska. I should have seen this coming. Got nowhere else to be. Be my damn tomb. Yeah. How stupid of me. There's still time. Yeah. Right. Oh, God damn it. You think he's innocent, don't you? I suppose you have a point there. Usually. Thanks, Jupiter. I appreciate your help. Find the bastard that's responsible for all of this, will you? Of course we will. Boy, more talking. Set a completely empty vault. Yet here we are. Security measures. Oh yeah, we can ask him about the vault door. Two vault doors. One slides open, the other one opens inward. Why is that significant? Someone could be hiding behind the door. Obviously not. Close far slower. Apparently, he says. So we get vault door A. Oh, we get both vault doors. Basic info that we just heard. Wait. That's right behind the door. And left, yes, of course. Not big, are they? I'm afraid not. She tried. Nothing to be found. Only person in that room was Marcus. Once more, good effort. You tried. Well, let's examine shit. Yeah, it was pretty solid.
Frame is broken.
Interesting. Oh, camera. Four of them in each corner. What did the camera show? Very convenient for storytelling purposes, but impractical. That's the thing. Okay. On the wall, just as it was left. When the door opened. Next frame, 20 seconds later, it was gone. I guess he did. He got them cameras. Do you want to talk about this? Fair enough. About this. showing you this. An MP. Oh, yes. Oh, fair enough. Are you gonna tell me about MPs? No, you're not. Let's fuck off. What's this? Oh no, that's just the frame. Whoa, what? A wall? That's where the pin was hung up on. Yes, of course not. What'd you find out about the wall? At the wall, Nick. Nothing to see here. Oh, hello. Oh, it's you two. Hello, other guard. You guys okay? Smart with me. Kane. Elliot Kane. Downgraded to employee. No, downgraded further. Yeah, we are. Find that out next time.